Nigel. It's nice and cool in here. Hello, my boy. You want the scritchies? Are you collecting all your toys on your bed? I'm over here. Hey, yo, handsome. And to the food bowl. Let's see, one of the old club covers is up here. Radicus Gray. And the string mouse toy. These are teething toys for kittens, but Gaia absolutely loved it. She just went bonkers. Hey, mister, you're not starving. Come here. Nigel will be leaving tomorrow afternoon at approximately 7:20 to 7:30, depending on traffic conditions. You like the belly rubs, huh? Hey, booger. Put you down facing away from the food bowl. Like lining toys up on all those beds. He's got a solid purr. An almost unending one at that. Come here, Nigel, and I shall brush you. Right on cue. He's making good improvements as far as learning how to handle being alone. He's whining a lot less. Or not, oh, yeah, it's probably whining. He's a lot less, he's not as chatty. Like, what did you do? He hooked it on the spring onto the fence, so it just slid right off. He fussed for a little bit. He heard Dorian out in the hallway, so he was chatting up a storm with him. And then he started playing by himself, like a good boy. If I came in whenever he called for me, that would have just reinforced negative behaviors. Bring Radicus Gray back over this way. Yeah, he's definitely going through a growth spurt. He looks bigger. That explains all the sleeping he's been doing. Get it. He's got racing stripes along the his leg. Trillian has the same thing. A little white line right there. Let me get closer to the cam. And he's totally okay with this. He's got a wee. Sorry, I shouldn't do that while you're trying to wee. It's not going to move itself. Starting to snag. Maybe we should trim your claws. attacking the chair. This visit will actually be kind of short, but I will put something down for him. It's called the Yuri Ball. Have at it, boy. Enjoy the kitten. Have a nice day.